teach me how to pray.
What's difficult is that you have to work with somebody that you've never worked with before and really move with their body, and every single person moves differently.
It's like up, turn, down.
But when you're working with someone who you've just met on, who also may not even speak the same language, it's a little bit challenging.
I go back year 8, I go on the arm.
And left, 8, you look at him, you don't disconnect.
I love that the focus isn't on yourself, but constantly on the other person.
We can drink whiskey.
You can relax a bit in your head, because suddenly it's not about your appearance, but it's more about the person you're dancing with. It's a good feeling.
Can we can drop acid.
Can you go on the floor here?
Yeah, we can
slide.
You're not alone, you need to really listen to your partner and observe his movements and go with the flow. By yourself, you know, you can be rough to yourself, but if you have a partner, you really have to take care that you're gentle to each other, but at the same time, dynamic and explosive.
Thanks. Boys, group one again. Let's go. Music.
I'm from the streets, you know, I'm from Brooklyn. I'm a freestyle dancer. The most challenging for me, since I'm not a choreo dancer, learning other people choreo is kind of hard, but I'm all for it.
I have such a soft spot for the freestylers. They have to learn to adapt quickly to this scenario. It's just letting it absorb, letting it marinate. They come back the next day, having practiced it in their hotel room or with a couple buddies in the gym. That's dedication. That makes me want to work harder when I see that they have gone home and practiced.
I love choreo now though, because I've noticed it's improving my freestyle.
Don't have shirts, FYI. I mean, I need to see everybody's bodies.
Guys, goes so much further than we ever thought of. Trying to like break through all limits that we have.
I'm seeing those breakthroughs, and it's very emotional, actually, in that room, and super special to watch the growth in each artist.